Hi, this is Ames. Welcome to my channel. I'm at Walmart today to work on my weekend warrior bonus for Ibotta. I need to reach 18 offers to earn $5. So let's go check out my haul. The first item I'm going to pick up is the Sabra hummus. It is $3.34. Ibotta has a rebate for $4.29, making it a 95 cents money maker. And the rebate will also work on the classic and the roasted garlic flavor as well. Next, I'm going to pick up the Sargento Creamery Cheddar Shredded Cheese for $2.70. Ibotta will give you back a dollar. And I also have a dollar printable coupon from coupons.com, making this 70 cents. Then I'm going to pick up the Sargento Creamery Cheddar Sliced Cheese for $2.95. There is a peely for a dollar off on the cheese. Plus, Ibotta will give you back a dollar, making this 95 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up the Bella Wet Dog Food for 60 cents. There is a any brand dry dog food for 10 cents, making it 50 cents. In the clearance section, I was able to find these Nestle Toll House morsels and more for 87 cents. Ibotta will give you back 50 cents, making it 37 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up a Shopkick deal. I'm going to pick up the Old Spice Travel Size Body Wash for $1.47. Shopkicks will give you back a total of 620 kicks, 600 for the purchase, 20 for the scan of the bigger bottle. So this will end up being a $1.01 moneymaker. Next, I'm going to pick up another Shopkick bundle. I'm going to pick up the Dove Men Care 2-in-1 Shampoo Travel Size for $1.47. Then I'm going to pick up the Dove Men Care Advanced Body Wash for $6.97. Shopkicks will give you back a total of 1,650 kicks, plus additional 10 scan kicks for each of the items. Of course, for the travel size, you have to scan the bigger bottle. And I have a dollar coupon from Dove.com for the Dove Men Care Body Wash. Ibotta will give you back $2, making this a $1.24 moneymaker. The Zest 2-Bar Bar Soap is 97 cents, and I have a dollar paper coupon from the Smart Source, so I'm going to pick this up and I'll have 3 cents in overage. Next, I'm going to pick up the Colgate 3-pack toothpaste for $3.96. Ibotta will give you back $3. I also have a paper coupon for a dollar from the Smart Source insert that will make it a 4 cent moneymaker. Then I'm going to pick up this Colgate Renewal toothpaste for $6.96. Ibotta will give you back $5, and I have a paper coupon for a dollar off from the Smart Source, making it 96 cents. Then I'm going to pick up the Burt's Bee Pearly White toothpaste for $4.87. I have a paper coupon for $2 off from the May P&G, and Ibotta will give you back $2, making this 87 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up the Oral-B Dry Mouth Mouthwash for $6.97. I have a paper coupon for $3 off from the May P&G, and Ibotta will give you back $3, making this 97 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up the Docolax Stool Softener for $4.98. Ibotta will give me back $1, and there is a 10 cent any sleep aid attaching to it. I have a $3 paper coupon from the Smart Source, making this 88 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up this Alkaline Flow Water for $1.98. There's 3 offers attaching to this, making this a 20 cent moneymaker. Then I'm going to pick up this Killcliff Ignite drink for $2.78. Ibotta will give you back $2, making it 78 cents. Next, I'm going to pick up the Healthy Choice Creamy Ranch Dressing for $3.52. Ibotta will give you back $3.52, making this a nice little freebie. Next, I'm going to pick up some Malto Meal cereal. I'm going to pick up the Cinnamon Toasters for $3.98, the Berry Colossal for $3.57. Shopkicks will give you back a total of 1,300 Shopkicks. Plus, if you scan each bag, you'll get additional 5 kicks per bag. Ibotta will give you back $2 per bag. And because you purchased 2, you'll hit the Malto Meal bonus for additional 50 cents, making this a $2.19 moneymaker. Next, I'm going to pick up the Baby Dove Wipe, the 63 count for $2.97. Ibotta will give you back 75 cents. Shopkick, between the scan and purchase, will give you back 375 kicks, which is $1.50, making it 72 cents. Lastly, I'm going to pick up three of the Kinder Bueno bars at 98 cents each. Swag Bucks will give you back 450 Swag Bucks, which is $4.50, making this a $1.56 moneymaker. Hey guys, so I've already checked out. This is my receipt. My subtotal is $60.87. I'm not going to go through every line item. I'm just going to go through the issues I had. So the dollar paper coupon for the Sorgento cheese didn't beep, but that's okay because you can actually submit it to coupons.com and you'll get back the dollar to your PayPal account. And then for the Oral-B mouthwash, I thought I scanned in the $3 paper coupon, but I guess not because I don't see it coming off. All the other coupons came off no problem, so I'm just go over my final breakdown. I got 450 swag bucks back, which is $4.50. Submitted 19 offers to Ibotta, got back $35.44. And then I submitted everything to Shopkicks, and my goodness, things went through so fast today. I only have one left pending, which is the Malto meal. And I did scan all the products I mentioned in my bundle. So my out-of-pocket was $60.87. I got back $1 from coupons.com, $35.94 from Ibotta. That includes the Malto meal bonus of 50 cents. Shopkicks, I'll get back a total of $15.90. Swag Bucks, $4.50. Weekend Warrior bonus, $5, making my final price $1.47. And of course, if my coupon for the Oral-B did go through, this would have been a $4.47 moneymaker. So since I had 19 offers and the Oral-B coupon didn't come off, I'm going to return the Oral-B mouthwash, and that will in turn make my purchase a $5.44 moneymaker. So that is really awesome. Pretty much got everything for free. All right, guys, that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed the content. Please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share. I will talk to you in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.